Select A6.
You can select entire drum kits and play them on the keyboard. Here's a great analog kit. Now let's select and play an acoustic kit. Let's turn off the percussion part for a minute and turn on the other parts of the registration. I want to split the upper and lower live sets and play a little bit. Now, let's turn the arpeggio on for the lower live set. Press the hold button, turn the percussion part button back on, and play.